The ovens are blazing today as bakeries prepare thousands of pasties for tomorrow's Pasty Fest in Calumet. The reigning champion in the commercial category for both traditional and non-traditional pasty, Royce Pasties and Bakery, is busy putting the final touches on their award-winning pies.
It turns it into one of the busiest days of our year as far as pasty production. We will be probably doing an intense pasty production for about 12 hours. It will be over 1,000.
Pasty Fest begins in Calumet tomorrow with the parade at 11, followed by the pasty bake-off judging at 1. This is the seventh year that Roy's has taken part in the event. The spirit of competition among the bakeries keeps things fun and interesting.
They certainly are excited about being in a competition that gives us a lot of satisfaction in the area, knowing that we can produce the best pasty in the UP.
For ABC 10 CW5 News Now, I'm Keweenaw Bureau reporter Rick Allen.